Welcome back to another segment of our 90-Day Lifestyle Challenge here on Shaw TV. Whether you're traveling or just wanting a break from cooking from home, most of us love to eat out at a restaurant now and then. It can, however, be cause for concern when trying to manage or lose weight. Many people become confused when faced with so many menu options. They want both great taste and optimal nutrition. Today we're at Milestones Restaurant, where we're going to share some great dishes that are not only delicious, but very nutritious. So let's head inside and speak with Andrea McFarland. Andrea, there's been a real shift with the consumer looking to eat healthier menu choices when they're dining out. Have you noticed that in your restaurant, and has it impacted your actual menu plan?
We've definitely noticed it. People are much more interested in health and nutrition on the whole right now. And it's becoming a great trend that we're trying to keep, you know, maintain some choices for our guests that are coming in. As a brand, it's paramount that we're offering something that the guests would like to try, and that it's fresh and healthy ingredients for them to enjoy while they're here for their experience. So a couple of things we've done in our salad category, for instance. We've started adding things like fresh watermelon or golden beets, some arugula, some nice heirloom tomatoes, just some things to give you more than just a lettuce and tomato salad, something a little bit different.
Right, make it a little more interesting.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, sounds great. I know personally that when I go out, I often ask for substitutions, or perhaps that they alter a dish a little bit if I'm trying to just watch my portion size, or perhaps the serving of starch carbs. Have you noticed this trend? And if so, what are some of the most common requests?
We've definitely noticed the trend. Okay. Most guests, when they come in, one of the first things they'll say is, "I'm not doing starches." So in that instance, we'll offer them a mixed green salad instead of their rice, their potatoes, or even just some additional vegetables to sub out for the starches.
Right.
Again, as a brand, we're looking at how do we offer people some healthy choices in the starch category if they want a little bit but not too much. So we've done a really nice brown rice pasta.
Right.
And then in the fall, we're excited, we'll be introducing a miso glazed rainbow trout, and it's done on a brown rice pilaf.
That sounds awesome.
Yeah.
I'm looking forward to trying that one. Now, I love the fare that you've put out here for us today. It's all extremely healthy choices, and I just love for you to share with us what some of the dishes are.
Sure, absolutely. We'll start here. We're showcasing our watermelon and beet salad. So this is roasted golden beets, fresh arugula, golden beet strings, and balsamic glaze. We've put some crisp, fresh watermelon on there and a hint of goat cheese for that creamy mouthfeel. Just gives it a unique taste. It's light, it's nice for a hot summer day, sitting on a patio. You have a bit of that refreshing piece to it. Beets are also a great source of potassium and iron, and arugula is a huge source of vitamin A.
Now, the next dish is my absolute favorite. When I come here, I often get this dish. So can you tell me a little bit about the salad?
Sure, so this is our California Spring Salad. It's done with goat cheese that we've coated with poppy seeds. It's a mesclun mix which has tatsoi, frise lettuce, radicchio, and strawberries. Goat cheese is a great source of phosphate and retinol. Radicchio is a great source of vitamin K. And there's a good variety of greens in the salad, so you've got lots of textures and lots of healthy options. It does come with our honey mustard dressing on it. In this situation, we put the dressing on the side, just helps with the portion control piece a little bit. So with any of our salads, but with the California Spring Salad as we're featuring it here, we have a couple of protein options that you can add in. So we have our wild coho salmon, grilled chicken breast, or skewers of shrimp.
Fantastic.
This one is our grilled Mediterranean chicken. So it's already got that really good starch substitute. As you can see, there's chickpeas in there instead of a rice or a potato. So it gives you that hearty yet light option with the dish. Bok choy is great texturally, has great color, lots of good vitamins in it. And then topped with the full breast of grilled skinless chicken, we've drizzled it with a little bit of pomegranate molasses, which we make in-house, and it's pomegranate juice, which is a great antioxidant.
Now, I really love the next dish we have here, because what we've done is we're showing the regular menu choice and then a modification. So can you tell us a little bit about that?
Sure. So the first step here, we have our grilled sweet soy salmon. When we serve it right off the menu, it comes with some white jasmine rice and our seasonal vegetables,
right,
and then the sweet soy glaze. Mm-hmm. What we've done here is we've modified it just a little bit, as we talked about before, getting rid of those starches. So we have the salmon and then two helpings of vegetables, no rice.
Right, and I often will do that myself, as I will ask a restaurant, can we just hold the rice, hold the pasta, cut the pasta, portion sizes, and then double the vegetables? Andrea, thank you so much for sharing these dishes with us and our viewers. These are great menu options, and I really appreciate the time and effort you guys have put into showcasing how people can actually eat out and enjoy some really healthy meals.
Oh, it's been our pleasure. Thank you.
Thanks. I hope today's episode gave you some useful tips when dining out. Next week, we're going to check in with the Alguer family and see how they're making out with their fitness routine. It's never too late to get started. I'm Cheryl Christian for Shaw TV. Keep fit to keep healthy.